All right, this is a new song, and it's called Shine.